two clips to undo to access the old engine air filter. Once you do those, you'll be able to slide the tray that's holding it right out. Let's do that now. Now you can take out the old engine air filter and get it replaced with the new one. And when you get the new one in, it just slides right back into place. And that's it.